Magnetic properties of transition elements. Transition elements which are attracted by magnetic field, those are called paramagnetic, which are weakly attracted by the magnetic field. Transition elements which are contain at least one unpaired electron, those are attracted by magnetic field, those are called paramagnetic substances. Example, Cu+2, vanadium+3, titanium+3, so on so, etc. Diamagnetic substances which are not attracted by magnetic field are weakly repelled by magnetic field, those are called diamagnetic substances. Transition elements which are not contain unpaired electrons, those are example for the diamagnetic substances. Cu+Zn+2, scandium+3, titanium+4, so on so, etc. These are not contain unpaired electrons, so these are not attracted by the magnetic field. For example, Cu+, its configuration argon 3d10, completely filled configuration, so it does not contain unpaired electron, so this one is a diamagnetic. In case of Cu+2, configuration argon 3d9, it contain one unpaired electron in d subshell, so Cu+2 is paramagnetic. We can calculate the magnetic moment for these species. Magnetic moment mu, that is equal to root of n into n+2 Bohr magneton. Here mu is the magnetic moment, n is the number of unpaired electrons. So we can calculate the magnetic moment for different species. For example, Fe+2. Its electronic configuration argon 3d6. 3d6 means it contain 4 unpaired electrons. 3d, let this one is 3d subshell. 1 2 3 4 5 6, this electron is paired up, so it contain unpaired electrons 4, n value 4. So magnetic moment mu, that is equal to root of 4 into 4 plus 2 bm, that is equal to 24 Bohr magneton, that is equal to approximate value 4.9 bm. So as number of unpaired electrons increases, magnetic moment is also increases, mu, that is directly proportional to n. Substances which are not contain unpaired electrons, for those magnetic moment value is 0. For example, Cu+, its configuration argon 3d10, number of unpaired electrons, that is equal to 0, so magnetic moment, that is equal to also equal to 0. For diamagnetic substances mu is equal to 0, for paramagnetic substances mu not equal to 0, we can say. Another type of substances are present, that is ferromagnetic substances. Substances which are strongly attracted by magnetic field, those are called ferromagnetic substances. Substances which are strongly attracted by magnetic field, those are called ferromagnetic substances. Example for those substances, iron, cobalt, nickel, chromium dioxide, that is explained by domain theory in solid state.